If I could change one thing about the NHS, it would be the excessive management structure that is within the NHS. And I feel that a lot of these people don't actually have a job, and a job that I don't understand the title should not exist.